News in Maryland. Classes at Salisbury University are canceled tomorrow because of this. Someone scrawled some racist graffiti in a campus bathroom. In a statement, the university president said this is one of several threats against students of color. He says the FBI is investigating. And let me say this, it's 2020. There is absolutely no place for this kind of thing.